Dear students, let's start with the topic of magnetic field. Well, let's start with the discovery of magnetic field, which was also quite an interesting thing to know about. This magnetic phenomena was first observed in an iron ore found in a town of Turkey which was called Magnesia. Based on the name of this town, this iron ore was called magnetite, because it was found in a town named Magnesia. And about this ore, which was named as magnetite, it has characteristics to attract some specific metals. It was like, if this is the iron ore which was called magnetite, in the surrounding of this magnetite, say if some metal particles of iron or cobalt or nickel, these are placed, then the magnetite ore had properties to attract these metal particles towards it. Or we can say that this magnetite ore creates some kind of a vector field in the surrounding, which exerts a force on these metal particles towards the magnetite ore. So here it was analyzed and observed that there exists a vector force field in surrounding of ore, and this field was named magnetic field. So this field was named as magnetic field, and it was also denoted by a vector B vector. And these specific metal particles or metals which are attracted by the magnetite ore are basically categorized as magnetic metals. And other metals which are not attracted by this magnetite ore are termed as non-magnetic metals. So here we can say that this magnetite ore produces a region in its surrounding, produces a vector field in the region in its surrounding, which is denoted by B vector, and it is termed as magnetic field, which has characteristics to attract magnetic metals toward it. And nowadays, the kind of bar magnets we are using are basically some specific forms of this magnetite ore, which produces B vector in the surrounding.